The Senate will come to order. I ask everyone present to please rise and repeat with me the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. In the absence of clergy, may we bow our heads in a moment of silence. Reading of the journal.
In Senate, Friday, February 1st, the Senate met pursuant to adjournment. The journal of Thursday, January 31st, is read and approved on motion. Senate adjourned.
Without objection, the journal stands approved as read. Presentation of petitions. Messages from the Assembly. Secretary will read.
On page 6, Senator Hannah moves to discharge from the Committee on Health Assembly Bill Number 1988 and substitute the identical Senate Bill Number 2079, third reading calendar 6.
So ordered.
On page 6, Senator Hannah moves to discharge from the Committee on Health Assembly Bill Number 1989 and substitute the identical Bill 2080, third reading calendar 7.
So ordered. Messages from the Governor. Reports of standing committees. Reports of select committees, communications and report from state officers, motions and resolutions. Senator Libous.
Thank you, Mr. President. I move the following bill be discharged from its respective committee and be recommitted with instructions to strike the enacting clause. That's Senate number 2802 by Senator Ball.
So ordered. Senator Libous.
Thank you, Mr. President. Could we now have the reading of the non-controversial calendar?
Secretary will read.
Calendar number 5 by Senator Carlucci, Senate Print 1993, an act to amend the public health law.
Read the last section.
Section 2, this act should take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Adam C. Francisco, Libous, Klein, Skelos, Stewart, Cousins, Zeldin.
Announce the result.
Ayes 47. Oops.
The bill is passed. Carlucci, to explain his vote.
Thank you, Mr. President. I just want to thank my colleagues in the Senate for voting on this important piece of legislation. Thank Senator Hannan for making some technical corrections in the Health Committee. And this is an important piece of legislation that will streamline the work of canine units around the state of New York. It was something that was brought to my attention by the Clarkstown Police Department. In talking about what the job of a canine unit is, what this bill does is streamlines the process, make sure that canines can do their job and not have to worry about the bureaucratic red tape. So I thank my colleagues for supporting this legislation. Thank you.
Thank you, Senator Carlucci. Senator Hassel-Thompson to explain her vote.
Thank you, Mr. President. In committee, I voted without rec, but I had the opportunity to do some checking with the health department, and I'm satisfied that asking for this waiver doesn't constitute a public safety issue, but I am concerned that the care that and treatment and training that the dogs receive is uniformed, and as long as the health department has a statewide uniformity as to how this training and treatment, more than just the inoculations, are put in place, I'll be satisfied to support the bill. But I still have that as a concern, because I don't believe that from township to township that they have the same standards. And I would hope that the health department would institute standards by which all dogs receive the same level of treatment.
Senator Hassel-Thompson will record it in the affirmative. Announce the result.
Ayes 47.
The bill is passed.
Calendar number 6 by Member of the Assembly Godfrey, Assembly Print 1988, an act to amend the public health law.
Read the last section.
Section 2, this act should take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Adam C. Francisco, Libous, Klein, Skelos, Stewart, Cousins, Zeldin.
Announce the result.
Ayes 47.
The bill is passed.
Calendar number 7 by member of the Assembly Godfrey, the Assembly print 1989, Act amend Chapter 461 of the laws of 2012.
Read the last section.
Section 2 of this act shall take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Adam C. Francisco, Livis, Klein, Skelos, Stewart, Cousins, Zeldin.
Announce the result.
Ayes 47.
The bill is passed. Senator Libous, that completes the reading of the calendar.
Thank you, Mr. President, you've done a fine job, and if we could just stand at ease temporarily.
Senate will stand at ease temporarily.
At the desk.
There is none.
Mr. President, there being no further business at the desk, on motion, I move that the Senate stands adjourned until Tuesday, February 5th at 11 a.m.
On a motion, the Senate stands adjourned until Tuesday, February 5th at 11 a.m.